Time. Yeah. Days like these, you gotta find it in some other way. It's all or nothing, baby.
Yeah. Thank you. morning. Terrible insomnia last night. So I'm running on about 38 hours right now. It's awesome. I got West Coast turnaround going on. There's three of everything. It's beautiful. We're going to muddle our way through this next number because we really haven't played it in 9 months. Every once in a while, you have to challenge yourself. Here's my costume. I was born with it on, sweetheart. Now, tomorrow night's costume night for the band, I think. We haven't really decided what it's gonna be yet. That's what I was thinking. We were gonna rip off Tom's band and come here, Tom. Come here for a second. Come on, jump up and just come on the stage, man. Tom does it, ladies and gentlemen. So we're thinking of ripping off your whole vibe tomorrow. Just we were gonna dress in all white. That poses a problem though. You'll have to dress up as something else. Nice. Model it. You're gonna let any of those clothes, don't wash them. That's what we call road humor. What was that? Oh, the shit here. Hey, Pete, there is a fucking ball in here, man. It's right there. You should be able to hit that, man. You're on the cover of Modern Lighting, for Christ's sake. Don't shut down the sun. Close your eyes, let it know. You don't know what we are. Down and down.
Thank you.
One day, man. One day, I'm gonna bring a notebook on stage, and I'm gonna write down all the weird shit I think I hear coming from the audience. See, the fucked up thing about modern technology is that instead of using monitors, we use these little tricky numbers right here. Right? So that's how I'm like hearing how well, everything I'm doing, right? So when people yell shit in the audience, it's kind of like, you know, listening to the Peanuts parents. Oh, put off that. Rico. You know, shit like that. So maybe I'll just release a whole album of just spoken word shit that I thought I heard. See, I just heard something about a lawnmower. I don't know. Listen, man, I can only do so many things at one time. Really? Right now, just the guitar and singing part's a challenge, let alone the standing and moving around. So as you may be aware this week, this is now a luxury item in Canada. Water. Isn't it lovely? It's awesome to know, isn't it awesome to know that in 100 First Peoples, in 100 First Peoples communities across Canada, they actually have to boil their water before they can drink it? It's fucking fantastic to be an affluent white man. Call me crazy, I just, you know, think that's absurd. You know? Wrote a little song about it. Nah, I didn't. Fuck with any of you, man. I couldn't say.
last for the living. Check me tomorrow. See if I'm kidding. Push and push and push till it hurts. Did it already? Got me some good grades. Work me the night shift.
Thank you.
It gets hot in here, man. How do you guys do that whole hot inside, cold outside thing? It's bizarre. You go from extreme warm to extreme cold to extreme warm. That's not right. I don't even know what I'm fucking saying right now. I can tell you that there's nothing on television at Edmonton 4 o'clock in the morning now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
phone. Why don't you call us when you find out how it is? We do all the love.
Smile.
very lips. Some secret solution of Central Intelligence Agency. So far that my longer peace. Naked on the phone, watching them back. No eyes, just their stupid grins. Long to be liberal mannequins. In their tiny room, they eat Chinese food. They don't call their wives. Jesus.
loves the company. Must have lost my when I lost the car key. On my
balls off story. It's a famous story about the Ramones in Portugal. Anyone heard that story before? No? The story is Joey Ramone's on stage in Portugal in Lisbon. And the audience doesn't speak English, obviously. So he thought he'd make, I think there were 60,000 people there that planned some festival. He made the audience repeat "punch your balls off" a whole bunch of times. And the Ramones would just stand up there and all do that. 60,000 people would go, "Punch your balls off." I have no idea why I just started that. Sometimes bizarre things just pop into your head. Like stories about the Ramones. I mean, it could be worse. It could be stories about Milli Vanilli or something. You know? Actually, you know what, man? I think they went a little tough on those guys. I gotta say it. You know what? Seriously, think about it. When was that? Like the early 90s? That was like the 90s, or early 90s, right? When that whole... 93! He knows, right? 93, man! Woo! So think about it, right? Milli Vanilli, they didn't sing. particularly well when they did it on their own. The record was recorded by somebody else. Well, we had game shows now to become a musician. I don't really see any difference. I'm just hiring somebody. It's kind of the same thing. I think really in earnest we should start a petition to get their grammar back. It only seems fair. Man, I don't know. They were just put together like everyone else. How the Sex Pistols were put together. And like Sid Vicious could play the bass. Like Milli Vanilli, he too just looked cool. You don't see people throwing shit at Malcolm McLaren in the street though, do you? Sarah.
Stop.
was a flat track. Many loved that word. I used to dream about your sister standing in the shower. It was never cool. Thought I was a cowboy. Wonder where my gun is. Can you spare a bullet? Generation X-Wing, that's gotta be the Death Star. I used to dream about the future. I used to dream about a lot of things. I was never cool, so you can call me loser. Yeah, you can call me anything you want to. Yeah.